And now to some breaking news, an update right now. A woman is dead after crashing into a pole in Catoosa early this morning. Police say the woman crashed into a power pole at 193rd and 3rd Street. Officers say she drove through three drainage ditches before crashing. The woman was trapped for quite a while. At last check, the road was still closed.